Where am I?
Good, you're awake.
Good morning, Mr. Orfila. It may come as a surprise to you, but this is the year 2013. I have brought you back to life to help me write a toxicology paper for my college midterm.
Okay. Well, what's your paper on?
My paper is on forensic toxicology.
Toxicology. You know, they call me the father of toxicology because in my earlier...
You see, I'm asking the questions here.
Okay, sheesh.
What is toxicology?
Well, you see, essentially toxicology is just the study of chemicals and the effects that they have on the human body.
Could you give me a more technical term?
Yes, one moment, let me check my notes here.
Mr. Ophila, is that an iPhone?
An iPhone? Heavens no, that would be ridiculous.
Okay, well anyways, when and where were you born?
I was born April 24th, 1787 in Spain. I then moved to France.
Where did you go to school?
I first studied at the University of Valencia, and then at the University of Barcelona.
And what did you study there?
I believe I majored in biology and chemistry. Those were the days.
Were you aware that your discovery is world-renowned? You are helping many patients in today's society.
I knew I was good. I didn't know I was that good.
Have you ever seen CSI?
CSI?
Must not be for your generation. What's a significant memory from your college years?
Well, I can certainly think of one.
Love is funny, or it's sad, or it's quiet, or it's mad.
Draw me like one of your French girls.
It's a good thing.
Let's just fast forward a little bit, say, to a more significant time in my life when I became famous for my, talents.
Okay, good idea. So what happened?
Well, one Marie Lafarge decided it would be a brilliant idea to poison her husband one night at dinner. So she snuck it into his food. Halfway through the meal, began acting strangely and then collapsed, dead on the spot. She would have gotten away with it, too, if they hadn't brought me onto the case. The original coroner did the Marsh test incorrectly, which is supposed to detect evidence. Poisons. When I went back and redid the test, significant traces of arsenic were found, and I won the case.
A job well done.
I could give you more. I'd fill the house with flowers, let you sleep for hours, throw open the windows and unlock the doors. Oh, I would give you more. If I could give you more, I'd make the streets safe for every homeless wave that wanders alone to a foreign shore. Oh, I would give you more. See that you are sainted, remain true and pure, so that you never get lost, no matter what you may endure. If I could give you more, I'd hand the world a phrase that could not be erased, and tales of a love that's never been before. Oh, I will give you more.
Well, thank you, Mr. Orfila. It must have been great trouble coming back from the dead to speak with me.
Oh, no trouble at all.
Could I interest you in some cool limeade for the trip back?
I would love some. That sounds great. Thank you. Wait a second. Is this sugar-free?
No, I'm sorry.
Nah. YOLO, am I right? Wait a second. Is this from concentrate?
I think it might be.
Yum-o. This is good.
I love this.